What's up, y'all? Y'all tuning in with
Golf
and Luke, y'all. And today, we're getting ready to lay our nephew to rest, I guess I should say. So we try to focus. We're on our way, actually, and we trying to focus on the good memories, you know, instead of the sad moments. Of course, even though it's a very emotional day, this is the first video I didn't even make since we got that call on the 21st. And actually, the day we got the call, we was finishing up recording for some other stuff. But of course, y'all family, so I wanted to keep y'all connected and to see what was going on today. So today is the 28th, and it is 10:35, and we have to be there at 11:30. And y'all keep our families in your prayers, of course. And I'll just say a little bit about Zaire. Zaire already lived with us for like 7 months. Was that last year, honey?
Yeah, that was last year.
That was last year. So he went back to Ohio, and he was actually about to move back. Like, he was going home just to get some things and to come back, you know, so he can continue on being a great person that he is. And his life got cut short. And
great kid, though, too. Great kid.
He really was.
And I said that he was perfect, though, but he was a great kid.
Nobody's perfect. But I just feel like, you know, nobody can question God, but I just feel like his life is gone way too soon. Zaire was 18 years old. Like, it's crazy. Like, my heart is so broken right now. And when he was just at our house on the 12th, 13th, and 14th, that whole week, we just had some fun times. Like, and made some fun videos. And I thank God for giving us those moments to share with us, you know, before he left us. But, yeah, it's weird. But I'll get in with everybody else, and I'll connect y'all today. And I'll get back with y'all.
Lift up, gentlemen. Keep coming, keep walking, keep walking.
Paris, put your mask on, baby.
Sorry.